This whole experience reminds me, and hopefully it reminds all of you, to take all of the weather alerts seriously from the National Hurricane Center, because, I mean, they were definitely spot on this. Oh, and there goes the power. I'm glad we got that on video. But always make sure...